May 24th, 2008. There is comfort in the emptiness of the sea. No past, no future. And then at once, I am confronted by the hard truth of present circumstances. I don't know where I am. I just stare the sky and look around the sea. Try to figure out the world I am living. Try to forget the memories I have. I hope that I haven't born, just like the dust blown by the wind. Everything was warm. My heart was soothed by the seas. The measure of the peace. The girl came to my side. Which is you? What is your name? Why did you bring so much peace for me? This is the first time I meet you.
Just cannot move myself.